KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Tommy. Today is Friday, February 21st, 2014. It is the 104th day of school. We have 76 days left to go. The subtraction problem for today would be 180 minus 104 equals 76 days left in our school year. Can you think of other equations that equal 76? Write down your ideas and share them with your teacher. Our lunch menu for today includes pizza, chicken burger, chef salad, or bean and cheese enchilada. Our announcements for today are... Coming up next week, there will be choir rehearsal on Monday at 8 o'clock. There will also be recorder choir rehearsal on Tuesday at 8 o'clock. On Wednesday of next week, we'll have our Read to Feed assembly at 9:15. Next Friday, the fourth graders head out on their field trip to the Rice, Rock, and Mineral Museum. The box tops, soup labels, and empty ink cartridge contest begins again on Monday. Start bringing them in again. Also coming up next Friday is the PTA-sponsored Winter Wonderland Dance and Auction. Make sure you let your parents know. Beginning this week, Mrs. Burton will do the Lost and Found updates on Fridays. Let's turn it over to her and see what she found this week in the Lost and Found.
Morning, boys and girls. We haven't had a Lost and Found check-in for a little while. We have lots and lots of coats hanging up here. So on your way to lunch or specialist today, make sure you come and check it out. If you see something that belongs to you, come and get it. And we also have a few things over here still, a couple water bottles, a couple lunches, hats, and gloves and mittens. So come check it out.
Did you see anything that belongs to you? Make sure you come to get it on your way to specialists or to lunch. We'd like to wish Jessica in room 20, Julia in room 41, and Nara in room 10, and Mrs. Wiesman in our lap reading program a very happy birthday. Before we leave you today, we'd like to share our Fit Friday tip of the week. Milk is an excellent source of calcium. It is important for strong and healthy bones. All milk products and products made from milk are part of the milk food group. Most milk group choices should be fat-free or low-fat. Chocolate or strawberry-flavored milks are a good way to include calcium in you if you don't drink plain milk. Choose fat-free or low-fat-flavored milks. Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Tommy saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Have a fabulous weekend!